Once we roll out the clay, it's very important to understand how stiff the clay is, how dry the clay is. This is straight out from the bag. You roll it out, it's got no strength. If I want to build tall, it just flop. Okay. If you let the piece of slab dry for a few hours under in an airy place or under a fan, it depends how airy your place is. I mean, but as you can see that it's hardened a little bit. That is called the leather stage, the early on leather stage. It got strength when you build up, and then it's got the strength to build tall. When you're rolling out clay slab, so make sure that you flip and roll in all direction. Keep flipping it and keep rolling in all direction. Pay attention to that, to those trapped air. If you do see a bubble trapped air, just poke it a bit. Then you'll get rid of those trapped air. So. Got a lot of lines and creases and all that. You can use a spatula just to smooth the clay. Then you get rid of all those markings. Once you have rolled out your slab and dry it for a little while, then it's less floppy and it's got the strength. Then you cut out the template and put it on the clay slab, and then cut out the clay. Then we have two jug, the front and the back, and the bottom and the mouth. And what you will do is do a bit of tracing, use a two needle, and to do the eyes there. So when that is done, we can start to assemble it. If you find your clay pieces, it's got some lines in it, use your spatula and then put your finger here and then give it a good press down, and then you can smooth the clay really well. Voila, it's gone. So what we do is, right now we have two of these, is the front and the back, and we have this at the bottom. What we will do is basically we do score the bottom piece here on both sides. And also here, as you can see, like this. And then the same as this side. Put a lot of slip on here. So if you look at the template, it will be scoring here, here, and here, here, and here. So leave these empty. Leave these here empty. So once we score the bottom, and then we will put this on here, like this. Make sure to press it down, and then use a sausage, support, use your hand, the fingers at the back there, support it. Use a sausage to get it, to strengthen the joint all the way around. Then we stand this up and becomes like this. So we put a lot of slip on, to this side, and then put the other side on. So basically merging these two pieces together.